All right, we're going to continue our concert with a really, really wonderful setting David Gillingham wrote. And I'm just going to grab my score really quick because the name of the hymn is slipping me, and I don't believe it's actually on the score. Anyway, David Gillingham, composer, professor at CMU. He does a lot of different hymn settings throughout the band literature. He has quite a few tunes. We've actually done a few of them here at Big Rapids. Ed Millett's played with the band several times doing a euphonium solo. We also did a piece with him with Kramer Mylan on the marimba the last time we were at the MMC. So David Gillingham, we have a lot of his music in the library. And if you just think of light coming up, just the first dawn of day, and when the sun finally shines and really, really comes out, you'll definitely hear when that occurs towards the end of the piece. But we hope you enjoy At Morning's First Light.
Thank you.
We want to thank you folks once again for being such a wonderful audience. And how about one more big hand for all the performers this evening? It's amazing to see how much they grow. And just so you guys have some perspective, how many of you started in my little carpeted woodwind room in your sixth grade year? How many of you started in that little carpet room? Okay, how many of you started in the other room in the sixth grade at Big Rapids Middle School? They all, most of them, and now out of those kids that didn't raise their hand, I'm probably betting that you started at a different program. Okay, and you moved in. Yep, got a couple head nods there. They were all sixth graders at one point in our middle school, so that's the growth trajectory from there on out. All right, we're going to close off with Christmas Festival, which is kind of a really great symphonic smorgasbord of many, many different Christmas and holiday themes. We hope you enjoy Christmas Festival.